and our 8th grade PAPS Invitational. I'm Abby Mazza, I'm the director of bands here at Waukesha South, and really looking forward to this concert tonight. I love all the concerts, but this is one of my favorite that we get to collaborate with the 8th graders. So I would like to welcome Ms. Wehmeier and the Les Paul Middle School 8th graders, Ms. Heidtke and the STEM 7th and 8th graders, and Mrs. Nettesheim and the 8th graders from Corning. So please rise, remove headwear, and join them in their playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
Good evening. Once again, we are the Horning 8th Grade Band, and we're going to be playing two selections for you tonight as well. Our first piece is called Bang Zoom, and it's very exciting because it has a lot of dynamic contrasts and different articulations. We hope you enjoy. Thank you very much. Our second piece tonight is going to be selections from Mulan, and it's going to feature a bunch of different songs from the animated feature, including Bring Honor to Us All, We'll Make a Man Out of You, Reflection, and one other that I can't remember right now. We are playing this piece in anticipation for the live-action version of this movie coming out in just another month here at the end of March.
Thank you.
piece we'll be playing for you tonight is Baba Yetu. And this is kind of a neat story with a couple things that we've encountered studying the music. So Christopher Tin is the composer of this. He was born in California, and he is the son of immigrants from Hong Kong. But he's inspired by music from around the world. And so he was inspired to write music from all sorts of faith backgrounds, from all sorts of musical traditions. And this is based on the Lord's Prayer in Swahili. And he won a Grammy for this. It's the background for the video game Civilization 4. And all sorts of accolades. It's been performed all around the world. But we messaged him on Facebook and said, were you in band in middle school? And if so, what did you play? And a few hours later, he messaged us back and said, absolutely, I was a trumpet player. Please tell the kids at your school good luck. And I wish them all the best in their music. So it was pretty cool to have a Grammy winner send us a message of good luck. Our other experience is there's a viral video of the performance of Alex Boyer singing this that has 13 million or some views, along with the Brigham Young Men's Choir. And so we watched that in class and read about the background of that specific performance. And as we were reading about it, the arrangement was done by a man named Derek Mahan. Derek Mahan went to Les Paul Middle School back in the day when it was Central Middle School and was the drum major of the South Band. And he was the person who took this Grammy-winning song and made a viral video with the Brigham Young and Alex Boyer. So we've had a lot of really cool experiences learning to play this and learning the background, and we hope you enjoy it as well. This is Baba Yetu. Thank you. and yourself is also to be sharing some lovely John Williams music with us as well. This is the Marches of John Williams. This is music from Indiana Jones, the Midway March, the Throne Room from Star Wars, and Olympic Spirits.
Thank you.
right, we're just about set here. This is the combined concert band and symphonic winds and percussion of Waukesha South. And as Ms. Wehmeier said, yes, we're doing some John Williams music as well. Hopefully that doesn't bother you too much. My orchestra colleague and I were having a conversation about Mr. Williams, and he really is one of the best composers of our time, who's still with us and still composing. He's kind of like the Beethoven or Mozart of our time, and just has these, you know, wonderful pieces of music that we get to hear with movies. So we are going to be doing two different pieces of music, but we're going to be playing them in succession. So our first piece is Young Person's Guide to John Williams, and that's going to feature the prologue from Hook, Hedwig's theme from Harry Potter, E.T.'s theme, and Raiders theme. And then we're also going to be playing Princess Leia's theme and Star Wars main title. So all of those pieces are going to be played in succession.
Thank you.
Sure to see that because that's less expensive than a ticket. Well, We can't do my shot without the vocal line. So I asked one of my good friends and colleagues to help us with that. Mr. Edlund is an economics and history teacher here at Waukesha South, so very fitting that he is going to be our Alexander Hamilton. So please welcome